Oh! Any UNSC personnel, respond!
Roger, Echo 419. This is Fireteam Charlie. We read you 5x5. That you, Foehammer?
Roger, Fireteam Charlie. Good to hear from you.
If you're not too busy, Foehammer, we could use a lift. We have survivors to transport to the command shuttle.
I'm on my way.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Foehammer, we need you to disengage your Warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Roger, Cortana. Okay, Charlie Team, Warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell.
Roger, Foehammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419 staying on station. Foehammer out.
The Master Chief and I need some backup. Can you spare a few men?
Sure, Cortana. All right, who's in? Volunteer, step up. On the double. The rest of you, get to the dropship. Ready to roll.
This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere. I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. They're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter.
Showtime!
Thank you.
There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance. There's some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.